Delicious.
her in there. She wasn't breathing. And I didn't know what to do. I was so afraid of going to jail that I wasn't.
Thank you. with my favorite gun. What's that look in your eyes, Kathy? Don't tell me. This is about Martha, isn't it? Is this what it's come to, Kathy? That you've opened my gun vault, and now you're gonna... Oh, you made cake. General idea of what this sound is, but the truth is 10 times more disgusting than that. That was a good brew.
Stop it! Stop it for your burning self!
Hold on, let me get something else here. I call this Doom Apocalypse 8. Better feel good.
only got $1,000 to invest and you got a $3,000 amount to invest, if you're investing $9,000, you're going to make a higher interest than what if you invest $1,000.
That's called sampling. Let me just get my keys, kids. And we'll go to the... Ow! Coconut drink or something stupid like that. Anyways, the point is, the hula girls, and they are very beautiful, they want you to dance with them. That hula thing. Suddenly a volcano nearby erupts because it's Hawaii and there are volcanoes. You know what Pompeii and Hawaii have in common besides volcanoes? They both have two eyes, and they're right next to each other. If that's not an omen for disaster, I don't believe I know what it is! That is erupting right now! Go, move! Oh, Tisto, get your ukulele! Okay, good boy. Now, alright. Everyone head for the grass hut. Oh, okay, step over those crabs. Considered racist. Nah, Hawaiians aren't a race. We love everybody. You know that. Alright, well, the time machine's activating again. You were in the year like 5,000, by the way, and that was going on. That was just before the end. Alright. This thing goes away now, I'm sorry. Oh. Have another drink from my potion. Oh, that's disgusting. Hold on, music concrete.
Changes I was going to make.
That's my uncle or something. I don't even know. I didn't mean to be a little bit playing like that. sound of the centuries. Agatha Christie is my breakfast.
Guess what that is.
Thank you. recommended the bank trust company or somebody as such, and that's when I asked him what you were going to do. Because I know him. He's not a bumper by any variety. And if anything, he's to the extreme of being late. The bank, assigned some bank trust, which continually changes the personnel of things. And if banks into it for one reason, to get a percentage. Him. That man has done work for me for over 5 years, and I only got one bill 5 years ago when the first thing he did, and he hasn't billed me one dime for anything. He's done 45. Now this, I'm sure he's going to bill for it. But he has written letters for me, he has hooked up stuff, he has given me. I've gone in and talked to the man 7 or 8 times since that first item he did for me, and he has yet to bill me for one dime. So they can get a percentage. So frankly, I just assume that if anything happened that you guys couldn't or something, I just assume you refer to him.
Stop.